Uf, en el soldado. Do you want to be aggressive or passive?
Well, aggressive we can.
Okay, what went through then? Got myself.
Got my taunt. Doubled. Nice. You keep that pressure up. 10 seconds. Nice.
No problem, no problem. Did he get started?
Yeah, he did. He nailed him.
Okay, cool.
I'm gonna walk up to him. Shielding archers. Got him, got him. I'm gonna put more points on my taunt, I think. He's tanking a lot. Taunt's up in one. Oh, that's unfortunate. Taunt's up back. I'm showing we can take this. Doubles. That's a curse. I'm dashing out. I'm just gonna be walking at Apollo. Yeah. And taunt. Nice. Oh. You got the first blood and the Kumba got the kill, so. It's Kumba ult down. Wave's still here. I'm coming up for left mids. Dash taunt on Scylla. Got it. Scylla beats. Mostly two. Taunt in five. Shell's up in 10. And bullet should still be down. Oh, that was good. Kumbold's down, he's rotating in. No, he's not. My taunt's up. Just saving it defensively. Kumba passive down. follows back in. Kumba's on board. Our right mid's done. Left mid's a good. Missing mid, careful. Uplifting. Alright, Sil's in mid now. Kumba's in mid. Left mids are up. I'm looking for something mid. Grabbing Sil. Not anymore. Oh no, back no. Still three mid. We could look for Scylla's three is out, checking mid camps. Okay, steal them. They're looking for you, Nua. They got him. I wouldn't walk in there. Well, I need to take this. Focus Kumba. Going back for... This is still all waiting. Sages. I have taunt. Yeah, Scylla ult and Thanatos ult. Good trade. I'm basing. If you take the 1v1 and left, I have an ult for you. You're gonna need to try to get some more vision out. My two wards are down. Get ready for right mids too. Left mids will be up about 30 seconds after right mids. Gonna try to taunt Scylla. See if I get her beads. Scylla beads. Oh, they're coming for you. Oh no, they're going for red. We can get right mids. They're on red. Got right mids. Oh, Thanatos is there. I can ult too. Kumba's rotating back. Kumba's way out of position. You have a wall. Oh, sad. Get ready for left mids, they'll be up soon. Ulting two. Shelled. Taunt two. Look at Thanatos, if we can get to him. Scylla beads are still there. Bolt on me. Yeah, we need to back up. Nice ball. You guys can probably kill Scylla. Just be careful. Gumball's down. I think Thanatos' health is still up. Left mids will be up soon. Chalk, do you have Tully? Yeah, that's exactly what I'm thinking. Chalk, do you have Tully? If they come, kill them. Okay, Chris. He's coming. Apollo must have backed. No, he's at his boars. On this Apollo if I can. Just gotta be careful. I don't know where Scylla is actually. Nope, backing up. We don't have any mid pressure right now. We don't have any rotations. I would be really careful. Kumba ult. Just back up. I'm shelling for you. Let me send for now. Taunt is. Looking at Scylla, 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 Scylla. I don't think we can. Apollo can ult him. Oh no, actually his ult was down, wasn't it? Actually, I'm not sure if that went on cooldown. You're Huyi. Nobody likes a Huyi, right? Left mids are down. I think they just did them. Gotta love that split push, Loki. Your tower might be more important than that blue buff. There's a Kuma behind you. Oh, and there's a Thanatos behind you. Yeah, we do need a lot more vision. Okay, so they have a sentry here. Guaranteed. Melting the mid. Taunt's up. Taunting Apollo. Apollo beads an Aegis. I'm cursing. No, shit, that was a shell. I'm an idiot. I'm dead. Jack, we're gonna need you more in fights, because I don't know if you're ever gonna win the split push battle against a Loki. We need to ward up, get ready for gold. Ooh, can we kill him? Not sure where he went. Yeah, you guys can do that. Kim's rotating behind. They could look at Huyi. I gotta go help Huyi. If we can take tier 1 off of this as well, that'd be amazing. Priscilla backing, I think we can. Okay, now we back up, back up, back up. We got what we came for. I hate Loki. Gonna taunt him. Fanny Toaster's headed to his blue. Left mids are about to be up. Scylla just dashed in. Scylla. Keep this shoving up. Scylla's not going to be able to 1v5. Thank you. shoving, I can ult him. Oh! He just got wrecked. Oh, and I'm gonna get this Athena red buff going. Oh, no, I'm not. We might need some lane wards against Beloki Apollo. Kumba's looking. I'm not sure what Kumba's doing actually. But he made me stand still for a while. Nice. That's Kumba's curse. We can push towers or we can bait fire. Yeah, we can get a left tier there, tier two. Careful who you... Alright, we need to look for gold. After this, I think fire's the enemy in the next target. They might know we're doing this. Okay. They come in, we murder their faces. Don't get too greedy, though. I wouldn't go into that. We can try to check their jungle here, but I don't wanna... Yeah, no, let's just back out. We've got a bunch of... cash on us. I ate the Kumba ult. My curse is out. That's Thanatos beads. Looking at Loki. Got him? Or the little bastard dead. Looking at Scylla. She's topped by blue. Definitely looking at Scylla. Oh. That's her dash. I'm missing abilities. Can we peel for the shield? You get fire. Apollo's gonna be up too soon for us to do things. Uh-oh. Is Scylla ult down? Nope! Uh-oh. Is Paul ulting low? Your middle tower. Careful. Taunt one. If they stay, we can kill. Oh jeez, that was the Phoenix. Uh-oh. I might be dead. Thanatos is in our Phoenix. You got him. Just reset, we can push out mid. You're not gonna kill Floyd, you did. I know you really want to. We can probably siege. We don't have to siege anything, actually, they have fire. So we can just play back, play defensive. Oh jeez. This is a very bad fight. Scylla just dashed in. Scylla beads. Apollo is split pushing, we need someone to go back and defend that. Shocks alone. Damn it. Alright, I'm ulting to you, Huyi. Let's see if we can get this. Uh-oh. We need to get out. Run, 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 run. I think he needed to be split pushing Phoenix. Watch out for Scylla. Scylla's ult's actually going to be kind of Apollo. Where's Apollo? Apollo, there he is. You got him. Nice. Chalk's defending mid. I can't get to the squishies. Yeah, just try to keep the fire minions off. I'm gonna stop them from pushing and doing anything too cheesy. I'm fine. I'm centering fire. Jock, I don't know how long you've had a health pot, but wards are probably better. They're not baiting, they're just counter warding. You're not gonna kill a Kumba though, I'd say that much. Okay. Maybe I stand corrected. Yeah, we need... Yeah. Okay, so if we can stop them from getting fire off this, we'll be fine. Huyi should be able to do it himself. So don't look for anything. Unless we get a random pick. Like a Thanatos walking in to kill a fire elemental. Okay, back him off. He's out. No, I don't think that's a good idea. We don't know where they are. Nope. Follows him again. Back off. He poked him out. That's good for us. That's a Kumba ult for... Oh, there's the reason. Haunting solo. Yeah, we don't want to fight. We don't have Nila. And our damage is in left lane. Where's Apollo? We need another sentry on fire. Just let him go, I think. I'd be careful about hammering defensively, though. One of these times we might get killed for it. Backing for sentry. Oh, never mind. Basing for centric and ult. Fanny Toaster just backed. Is that Apollo ult? I don't know. Not sure who I hit. Looking for Scylla. Oh, I missed my con. Loki counter worded fire. That was cheeky. Careful. Huyi, careful. Can we just back? Nice. You can bait. You can bait it. We gotta start it first. Okay. Trying to get to Scylla. I curse Scylla. Monitor. Her boots. I don't think we should look for Phoenix here, but if everyone's here. Watch for the Kimball. There's the Kimball. Out. Backing up an ult in. Yeah, just keep going, keep going, keep going. More phoenixes. Please kill it. It hurts. Alright, let's back out. They're gonna be respawning soon. Alright, we can bait fire off of that real easy. Gonna taunt Apollo. Oh, we got him. We got him. Nice. Scylla, 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 Scylla. Where's she at? There she at. Good. Right, and that's how you win game with Scylla. Oh my gosh, the Winions. The Winions. Damn it. Oh, the hot plays. Wow. I think that's... Yes, playing smart is an intelligent thing to do. So, we could all walk straight up mid lane. We need to get phoenixes. Did they? Oh, Chalk just killed it.
I'll attack it. It's only at 400 health.
Well, alright then. I didn't think that was gonna work.
They only have 400 health. They have like nothing. Two, it's done.